Welcome to virtual class of Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai Education Department. I am Mrs. Akshata Kale and today we will learn English. Come on students, we will move to the lesson. Now this is standard third and the first poem, that is A Pretty Game. Yes students, you know the meaning of game, right? Then we will see the meaning of pretty. Pretty is nothing but beautiful. Now in this poem, some are playing a pretty game. We will see who are playing the pretty game and what is the result of that. Okay? See dear students, this is your textbook page, that is page number 1. A Pretty Game poem is there. It has 6 lines. Okay, we will first watch a video on this poem and then we will go to the meaning of this poem. The sun and the rain in fickle weather were playing hide and seek together. Fickle means something that changes quickly and suddenly, and each in turn would try to chase the other from his hiding place. Here chase means run after somebody to catch that person. At last they meet to say goodbye, and lo, a rainbow spanned the sky. Spanned means spread from one end to the other. Okay, we will go in detail. Okay, A Pretty Game, this is the title of the poem. The sun and the rain in fickle weather. See this, sun and the rain in fickle weather. Fickle means something that changes quickly or suddenly. Okay, we're playing hide and seek together. See here, the poet says that sun and the rain are playing hide and seek in the sky. So the weather is changing quickly and suddenly. Yes, students, here we can see the rhyming words. You know what is the meaning of rhyming words or rhyming pairs? Okay, I will say the rhyming words are two or three words that have the same or similar ending sound. They end in similar sound. See here, weather, together. Please give concentration on the sound of these words. Weather, together. Got this? Okay, here they are playing hide and seek. Who are playing? The sun and the rain. They are playing hide and seek together. And each in turn would try to chase. See, they are chasing. Now, what is the meaning of chase? Chase means to run after somebody to catch that person. You are playing all that. You are chasing always behind your friend. Correct? The other from his hiding place. Here, the poet says the sun and the rain in turn try to chase each other out from their hiding places. Because they are playing, so they are chasing behind one another. Okay? Now, dear students, again we will find out your rhyming words. That is chase, place. See the sound. Here to the sound, not to the spelling. Chase, place. Okay? Now, we will move the. At last, they met to say goodbye. See, both of them, your sun and the rain, they met and they said goodbye to each other. And lo, a rainbow spanned the sky. Spanned means spread from one end to the other. Here, the sun and the rain said goodbye to each other and they disappeared. Then who came? Here, the rainbow appeared in the sky. Okay, here the poet says, finally they meet to say goodbye. At this moment, a beautiful rainbow appears in the sky, spreading from one end of the sky to the other. Okay, see here also we can see the rhyming pairs goodbye sky. Okay, yes dear student, this is the meaning of the poem A Pretty Pretty Game. Okay, the game is between the sun and the rain. They are playing hide and seek and they are chasing to find out one another. Okay, and at last they met and they said goodbye to each other, and at that time the rainbow appeared in the sky. Isn't it a beautiful one? Okay, this is all about the poem. Now we will move to the exercise part. Here we can see some easy questions. First one, what were the sun and the rain doing? Yes, again I will read. What were the sun and the rain doing? Yes, you know the answer. The sun and the rain were playing hide and seek in the sky. See, you have to write the answer in full sentence. Not only you have to tell hide and seek teacher. No, you have to write the answer in full sentence. That is, the sun and the rain were playing hide and seek in the sky. Next one, what happened when the sun and the rain said goodbye? They said goodbye to each other. At that moment, what happened? Yes, you know that when the sun and the rain said goodbye, a rainbow appeared. Isn't it? A rainbow appeared when they said goodbye to each other. Okay? Only two questions are taken here. Try to solve and answer these questions. Okay? And try to frame the questions. Simple, simple, easy questions. Try to frame. Next is, write other words related to. You know the meaning of related means some relation should be there. See, you are related to your family, or your relations or your related words are mother, father, friends, then home, your school, right? That is related words to you. Like that, here also we have to find out and we have to list some of the related words to the word weather and the word sky. Okay, first we will see whether the related words here, sunny. What is the meaning of sunny weather? Sunny weather means pleasant weather. Sun is there, but that is not too much hot also and not cold. So this is sunny, sunny weather. We say rainy weather. If it is too much rainy, then we say that is rainy weather. Stormy weather means thunder, lightning, dark clouds, pelting rain is there. Then we call that day as, or that weather as, stormy weather. Windy weather. It is full of winds. Then it is called as windy weather. Hot weather means it is In April, May, you can see hot weather. Cold weather. You can see cold weathers from November to February. Yes, chill. Next is fine weather. If it is good, not too much hot, if it is good and pleasant, then we call as today it is fine weather. We can see. Okay, now we will move to second one, that is sky. Here also we use blue sky. You know that cloudy sky. If it is full of clouds, then we say that is cloudy sky. Clear sky. Gray sky. Bright sky. Cloudless sky. And starry sky. You know the meaning of starry sky? Starry sky means in which a lot of stars are visible. Okay, that is called a starry sky. Now, we will move to the third one. Write the rhyming pairs of words from the poem. Now here, weather, this we have done along with the, in the details, together, second chase, place, goodbye, sky. Now next is, this is for you. Pick out and write down the words from the balloon that rhyme with. You can do this activity and we can practice about rhyming pairs. See students here. First one sun, second rain, third each, fourth say, fifth last, sixth hide. Here six words are given and the rhyming words that rhyme with the given words are given in the balloon. You have to choose them properly and you have to write down the rhyming pairs. Okay, we start the activity. First we will read the words from the cloud or the balloon. See, gain, beach, hay, fast, fun, side, plane, run, reach, ride, past, day. Okay, now we will start. First one is sun. Yes, which are the rhyming pairs from the balloon? I will write sun. Yes, answer is run, fun. There are two rhyming pairs, rhyming words of sun, that is run and fun. Second one, rain. Rain, gain, and plane. Okay, next one, each. Yes, very good. That is beach and reach. Nice answer. Fourth one, say. Got that? Hey, day. Correct. Next one, fifth. That is last. Past. Fast. And sixth one, hide. The answer is side and ride. Got this? Students, you make a list of rhyming words. You can play and you can play along with your friends by taking this activity. Okay? Name the colors of the rainbow. See a rainbow, you can see here. You have to name the colors. See? These are the rainbow colors. There are seven colors in the rainbow. That is red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. See, dear students, these are the 7 colors of rainbow. Please by heart these colors and know the colors properly. Okay, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. Okay, this is all about the first poem, that is the A Pretty Game. Thank you. Thank you very much, students, for being a part of this lesson. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get new updated videos.